my face above the water. My feet can't touch the ground, and it feels like I can see the sands on the horizon at time. You are not around, slowly drifting.
Hi, I'm Karina. Nice to meet you. All right, you guys. We just got here after a long flight. So this is day one in Athens.
Oh. See there? The columns there.
Wow.
You see it?
Yeah.
Wow.
What's up there?
The flag.
Oh,
oh, that's where it's at.
Which place? Santorini, I suppose.
Yeah, so, Athens to Mykonos.
Mykonos, and then Santorini.
And then Santorini after, yeah.
The best.
Oh, thank you.
Mykonos, first time there.
Yes,
yeah, first time here.
It's our first time here. And
sorry, here is the center of the town.
Okay.
The name of this area is Plaka. Plaka, traditional place, beautiful Plaka. Place, with restaurants, fish markets, everything is here. It's, excuse me, Mykonos, very traditional place.
Party life. Place.
Yeah.
Yes, but Santorini, my opinion, not my opinion, Santorini, one of the most beautiful islands in the world.
Really? Oh, I'm so excited.
Really. It's something amazing. It's something from another planet, from Mars, from Venus, something like that.
Oh, perfect. Oh, and, I can't wait.
And this period, a lot of people there from all of the world.
Wow.
US, Canada, Australia, New Zealand, China, I don't know.
Okay.
Okay, definitely. Now, take it. Now, I have in the refrigerator, sorry.
Oh, yeah.
Cake.
Yes.
Wait. Cake and the wine here.
Nice.
Whose cake is that?
It's for us. I got it. Yeah.
For us?
Yeah, I did.
Oh,
did I
pay thanks,
you?
Baby.
Sorry.
Sorry. It's okay.
All right, first, there was me and Karina, and now the rest of the crew joined us. Let's go ahead and everyone introduce.
What's up?
We got Chris. We got Mike.
We got Michael the Man.
MC Mimi, aka, what's up?
Hey, okay.
All right, Chris, you're in trouble.
That's a hard to follow up. And then we have another one, Darlene.
Darlene.
So this is the getaway to the Olympian.
The gateway.
I mean, the
gateway. The what, babe? The what?
I said the getaway, but it's a gateway.
The Temple of Zeus. Up there is a nice view of Acropolis. Over to the stadium, check it out. Here we are in the king and queen's chair.
You guys, these chairs, they made them specifically for the queen and king.
Royalty.
And I mean, aren't these the best seats? Like, seriously, look at the view, you guys. These are like VIPs. Have to check out all the bars and stuff, you know. But we did get the coffee. We got the fried cheese. I forgot what it's called, but it's so good, so good.
Keep her talking. Don't let her look left. Look at that shoe store. Don't let her look left.
I'm going, you guys. When he goes to bed tonight, I'm gonna sneak out and get.
Hey, look at the elotes. They got elotes. I was like, let's get back, we want to chill. And then it's like, ooh, let's stop here. But look at that, New York.
I got me some chug rub. No, I didn't put my Vaporub.
Oh,
nothing. No. I ain't got my baby powder. No.
I'm prepared.
There's major chafation happening in this shortation situation.
You guys, Greece is beautiful.
Make sure you bring walking shoes though, because these are the best.
Yeah. You guys, I fall asleep like 3 times already. And our next stop tomorrow is Mykonos, you guys. So I'm excited for that. Time to unwind, and you know what? Just forget about everything. And
well, let's finish this tour and show them around.
I'll slip into your dreams tonight. Oh, so give me your all. I'll take it to Mars. Oh, I'll stick like glue inside your mind.
I still can't just believe watch me here and breathe. I'm so excited.
What do you look forward to, man?
He's
drama.
I look when I travel with Mike, I look forward to the food, because he's a foodie. What is your nickname? McMunch?
McMunch.
McMunch? Yeah, McMunch. He's always looking for the, what is it? The Jamaicas. He's a certified Yelp. He's a certified Yelp 5-star over here.
Yelp Elite. What's
Yelp Elite.
Up? Yelp Elite 2019. Watch out.
Hey.
Hey guys, so now we're on our way down to the Agoura to check out. Hey, what's the name of the temple we're gonna go check out?
Temple of Athens. I don't know what it's called.
Yeah.
It's called Europe.
And that's exactly why they get very little camera time.
Quick stop.
Next stop.
So now we're heading up to, well, we're actually in the site called the Ancient Agoura.
Yeah.
And now we're heading to a temple, but guys, they don't got wild birds or deer. They got wild turtles. The Temple of Hephaistos, which is actually the most preserved Greek temple out here. As you can see, it's right behind me. But what's more amazing is this. Here you get a whole view of the whole valley. This is all the ancient Agoura. You got the Acropolis up top.
We're getting up. Oh. Oh.
Reaction, reaction.
Whoa.
One more time, ready?
One more time,
Nobody better be my sister.
Made it to Mykonos. We out here.
Yay! We made it!
Get the fuck out of there.
We just got to our hotel in Mykonos.
Hey.
Check this out now.
Wow.
Guys, follow Mr. Christmas dress.
Oh my gosh, you guys, this is so cute. I love this. Wow. Oh my gosh. You guys, this is breathtaking.
Now we're in Mykonos. You saw we went through the airport. We checked in, we watched the sunrise. We had some nice breakfast. The people here are very, very nice. And this place got really packed, huh?
Yeah.
What do you think? You like it?
It's really good. So we're staying at the Acro, I can't even say it, but I'm gonna type it in right.
Acro Jolly?
Yeah, it's a beach hotel. They provide breakfast. Ooh. And you guys, the breakfast was so good. I highly recommend this place because not only do you get breakfast, you get killer views. You get these rooms with the view of the ocean. And if you get here early enough, you can get a bed, and it's complimentary if you stay in this hotel, which is pretty cool. And it got so busy. Watch, show them.
Dude, and they got soul.
And they got soul. What? Honestly, all I'm missing is a ceviche, but it's all good. So, after this, you guys, we're waiting for a room. We're gonna go check that out. And then we're gonna get ready and we're gonna go to
Little Italy.
And no,
we're not talking about Little Italy, the restaurant.
No.
Like every San Diego, San Francisco, Little Italy. We're talking about Little Venice style.
Yeah.
Buildings match, everything.
Yeah. Are you ready?
Good morning. from Mykonos. How's everyone doing? Hope you're doing well. On my way to the bus stop. Well, they're already there. I almost forgot this little guy here. So I had to come back and get it. But hope you follow along today. We're on day 4, I believe. We're heading over to Little Venice. And no, I'm not talking about Venice Beach. And we're gonna go see some windmills, see the town. And we're about to catch the city bus. All right, so we're at the bus stop.
Yeah, exactly.
Bus comes around every 10 minutes from where we're staying.
It's about Mykonos?
It's yes, but Palika. Palika is where we're staying. We learned a few Greek words, so it's pretty nice. Good morning is Kalimera. And thank you is
Efkaristo.
Yeah. It's kind of hard when you kind of know Spanish because then you want to put your Spanish accent on it. Yeah, but say it again.
Efcaristo. You know, I have to double check if it's Efcaristo or Efcharisto. Efcharisto.
No, Efcharisto. Oh, yeah, it's Efcharisto. Yeah, and then.
And then, what else?
Bus is $1.80.
It's cheers.
Llamas. Quimera.
Tahibara.
Tahibara.
It's what's up. So if you say that to a local,
they laugh.
They fuck with
they
you.
They laugh their ass off.
They like that. That's they like funny. The slang. What else?
Well, we're just waiting for our bus stop, so we'll take you along on the town, hit Little Venice. I think this is where the windmills are, right? They said.
I think so.
We'll find out.
I'm not sure.
We guys, this guy just busted a U-turn in this little section.
Good for him. Like he has some good motor stuff. The weather's beautiful. If I recommend a time to come, definitely September. It would be in September. Let's, you guys,
give us a review, Mike McMunch.
Give us a review.
Mike McMunch, ready, action.
Hi guys. So I just ordered a pork gyro
from
this shop. Not too sure what it's called, but if you look up the Greek alphabet, I'm sure you'll figure it out. Anyway, so it has french fries, tzatziki sauce, globbed on, but you get a french fry, and you spread that bitch out. There's some pork in here, some tomato, onion. Put it together like a taco.
Oh.
Bada bing, bada boom.
Oh, yeah.
Five stars?
On a 1 to 5.
You see me licking my fingers? That'll say it all. But, what you guys know about a lemon Fanta?
So this is a place we saw on somebody else's vlog, and it's called Salvaki Story. They said it's the best gyros on the island. So yeah, you did fuck up.
Yeah, everyone said.
Right? Everyone said this is a spot.
Oh, huge these are. Looks so good. All right guys, so we're about to leave. We got some goodies. We're gonna head back to the hotel. After hotel, we're gonna go to Scorpion tonight. Restaurant, club, nightlife, everything. We reserved the table, should be fun. So yeah, now we're walking to the bus.
But stay it is tuned. Packed. All right guys, so now we are on our way to Scorpios. It's a day club slash nightclub in Mykonos. It's on the ocean. And a client told me about it and said, you have to go and watch the sunset because it's the best sunset you'll ever see. So I'm gonna hold them to that because I've seen sunsets on the West Coast, East Coast. I've seen a sunset in Dubai. So let's see what happens with this one. But as we're driving through with the small roads, only one car can fit, and the countryside, it really reminds me of when Michael Corleone went to Sicily on The Godfather. But you take a look, let me know what it reminds you of, and just check it out. Very cool scenery.
Okay, so turn around.
crazy, guys. To get on a boat or a ferry to the islands is just insane. Like, we literally just walk on the boat and then you just throw your luggage right there next to where the cars are parked. And then it's already parking. I mean, it's already moving. Like, crazy, look at this. It's gone. Another thing I want to add, if you're taking a ferry from island to island, you need to be there on time. So that's our ship. Cars go in there, and look, we just run right off, and people run right on. Look at that, look at that. Look at all the people running. So tell us what you think about the first street light. And
Stupid. <laughs> <laughs> It's the first time. Only one.
And today's the first day.
Yes.
God. All right, you guys, we're on our way to our other hotel. But you guys, our luggage, one of the wheels broke off, and it couldn't be at the worst place where we have to go through all these stairs, huh?
Yeah.
But luckily, we got someone to help us. Because we could have not. Definitely not. Look at all these stairs. Wow. So beautiful.
Yatsu, which means hello in Greece. And we finally made it to our final destination where we'll be staying here for a few days. We started off in Athens for a couple days, then we went to Mykonos for a couple days, and I'm so bummed out. The only video I have of that hotel is on my Instagram, and I don't have it on footage, but it was amazing. It was right in front of the beach, like literally in front of the beach, and it was so dope. And I thought nothing can get better until I came to this place. Notice how the lighting is, it's all white. I'm gonna take you on a house tour of this little place. It is amazing. We're staying in the Dana Villa Suites. The only thing I hate though, I mean, definitely don't overpack. It was hard for us because we went to so many places, but the stairs ways, like there's no elevator. The main road is way on the way up there. So you gotta go downstairs, go around stairs. It's crazy. But by the time you reach your final location or hotel, it is just amazing. So I'm gonna take you through and let's check it out. A nice king size bed that overlooks a little view out there. Nice little size TV. And you overlook your downstairs living room. So let's go down these stairs. Keep in mind, these things are tiny. But look at, as we come in here, there's a nice little couch. Got a little living room, a little closet. Got a nice safe to keep your belongings nice and safe. Look at this. Nice bathroom, nice size bathroom actually. We got the shower. This is actually really cool. And behind these doors, let me tell you, this is definitely what you come for. And let's check it out. DJ Khaled. Back against the wall, middle fingers in the air. Busting through the crowd, they gon' feel me now. Straight shooter from the hip, yeah, we have a year. Tell me get them, then I got them, yeah. Get them. 99 problem, but you ain't one. Been so high lately, I don't care what's going down. You can see it in my eyes, he been hitting it right. You guys can see
we're in our villa, and you guys, this is breathtaking. Oh my gosh, check this out. Got my boo making me a drink over here. What do you think about it, babe? Really, I can stay here forever. Forever.
All right, guys, so it's a sad day for us. Today is the last day of our trip. We are on our way back home. Man, we went to Athens. That was our first stop, which was awesome. We got to see everything that city had, from Acropolis.
I don't know, I still can't say it, you guys.
Plaka, which is where we stayed, which is where all the shops and tourists go, which was really, really cool because it's right in the middle of town. We saw the Temple of Zeus, we saw the Gate of Alexander. Oh man, it was a lot, but
beautiful.
You definitely gotta wear some walking shoes because this place will eat you up alive.
Yes. And like, girls, don't even bring heels. There's no point. There's no point bringing heels. Sandals and a good pair of walking shoes. That's all you need.
And we went to our, I think that was our favorite part of having drinks at this place called 360 Cocktail Bar, which was had a view of Acropolis from really lit up.
So beautiful. If you guys go to Athens, you definitely have to go there.
Mm-hmm.
What is it called? 360.
Yeah.
We'll put it right here.
Yeah, that place was super dope. And then so from there, it's kind of crazy. Like only stuff happens. I don't know if things happen on you when you go on trips, but when we went on this trip, the ferries went on strike. So we had to buy a plane ticket. We couldn't miss it because they didn't go anywhere. So they basically just went on strike for that one day only, which was kind of bizarre. But I hope they resolved their issues.
We still made it. It was fine. It was a little bit of a headache, but it could have been worse.
And the planes are pretty dope out here. I mean, you just get on a bus, right? You get on a bus. They take you to the plane. You get on your seat, and it just leaves. There's no boarding. There's no nothing.
It just go. Their Greek coffee is so good,
you guys. Oh, yeah, the one they put in the sand. Mm-hmm. That one was really good. So then,
they heat it up with the sand, you guys. It's pretty cool. Sand, you guys definitely have to get a Greek coffee out here.
That one was really good. And then so from there, we went to Mykonos, which Mykonos was super dope. More of like a get all your partying out of the way. We went to a place called Scorpio's, which had the most amazing
sunset. Scorpio was so much fun, you guys. It was like a club, bar type of thing. It ends till 6 in the morning.
Yeah,
literally, we were there. Yeah, and the food was so delicious. You would love.
That was dope. That one was really dope. I recommend getting a table, though. Definitely get a table for that place, so that way you can get a view of everything. And then so that was Mykonos, and then we got here to Santorini.
Oh wait, by the way, you guys, one tip I do recommend too is when you get to Athens, your first taxi driver, if you get along with them and everything goes smooth, ask for their card and they can be your taxi driver for the whole trip. That's what we did, and we got to talk with them, and
they take you to where all the locals go.
Yeah, they gave us tips. They were so George was my favorite. He took us out to a lot of places, and then you feel safer, and you kind of build this connection with them, and they start teaching you about things that you wouldn't necessarily learn with other people,
or tour
guides or on Google. Yeah, you get to learn about the locals, which is very special to us.
And going good on a room, because the room is definitely what makes your trip.
Yes, our room.
I don't know if you guys saw the clip before or clip after.
If you didn't, we'll put it right here.
But it shows the whole room. That